just let my boat go down Apex Creek. So I'm a little angry. It fared all right. It took a bit of a pounding, but I can't paddle it again on the rest of the creek. My partner Hayden here is going to be completing the journey. We're just setting up some safety and some visuals here just before what we call the elbow masher drop. The level's high, a little too high. I let go of my boat in an eddy, and the water grabbed it too quick and submerged it, and I thought I had it with the grab loop for 5-10 minutes and gone. My arms are too tired to hold on, and I let go. Funny enough, I dropped my paddle earlier on the creek, so it doesn't surprise me. It's not in the cards today. It's too bad. Definitely the highest I've ever seen this creek for paddling. We're pushing our luck to be here. A little foolish, a little late in the day. We're tired and strung out. Anyways, yeah, what else to say? Sit back and watch the action. We got a few more drops to come. Apex Creek, woo!
There's something inside, yeah.